your WhatsApp has been blocked. Tough case, isn't it? We actually have some tips for you so that you can get your WhatsApp unblocked as soon as possible. So some of the main reasons why WhatsApp has blocked your WhatsApp account is because you've been sending promotional messages to customers and they have reported you accordingly. Another reason would be if you've sent too much messages in a short span of time. So WhatsApp might suspect that you might be using a bot to send out those messages. Third, you might be using your WhatsApp way too early to send out messages in bulk to customers. If you have a fresh account that is within 2 weeks, we suggest that you should not use that account to broadcast messages to your customers. Lastly, the reason might be that you have violated WhatsApp's terms of service. So how are you going to deal with that? You can actually go onto WhatsApp's site and file for an appeal. First of all, you can go onto the file appeal site and you can find the account category that fits your business description. So if you're a small business that needs help, you might submit a ticket under the small business category. Second of all, you can fill in the contact us form of what the issue that you faced and also suggest that you would not be doing the same actions again to help you speed up the appeal. And after you submit the appeal, wait for a few days before they get back to you and unban your account. But unfortunately, if your account has been banned multiple times or if you have received the notification that your account has been banned permanently, I suggest that you might have to start fresh by creating an official WhatsApp account to send out your broadcasting messages, which would help you in the long run.